Okay, so this right here is a little demonstration of what we have up in the woods. We have 5,000 trees connected with this type of tubing in the woods, but that's up in the woods. So for people who come to the sugar house, we want to be able to just show them what they could see on the 200 acres. So this is the lateral line tubing, that the same stuff that we use up in the woods. We just strung it between two trees here. The sap will flow out of this spout down to this T here, this fitting. And this fitting, it's plugged on this side. So the sap comes down, it can't go this way. It has to come down the line. And so it travels down the tube, takes a turn, comes down through here, gets to another T, which is collecting sap from this drop line right there, flows down, hits the same type of T that we had back there with the plug on this side. So it hits that T, it can't keep on going, it just has to come down, and then it flows down our tube right into our bucket. We put a little fitting on the bucket so it can go right in and stay watertight. By the end of the day, this bucket will be about half full. I expect to get about a gallon of sap from each of these taps today in this 5-gallon bucket. It's a beautiful day. It was 20 degrees last night. It's about 40, 45 right now. Sun's shining, so it's a great day for sap.